I think I have a very unique vocal style. It's like pop rock meets Broadway meets jazz and R&B. It's a very unique combination of all the three. At least that's how I would describe it. I'm going to walk in like I'm confident. No head up high, strutting my stuff. Not too much strut, though, because that looks tacky. I want this so bad, there's no way that I'm not going to get it. Right away. Oh. That's what they always say in theater.
Hello, Mary.
Hello.
Very good.
So am I.
How are you doing?
To the T right there.
Right on, okay.
Your name is?
Mary Roach. However, if I do make it to Hollywood, I'm going to change my last name to Gilbo because it has more star quality.
Mary Gilbo.
That's right. G-U-I-L-B-E-A-U-X.
What do you do?
Well, I plan on going to cosmetology school at the end of the month, unless I make it to Hollywood. Then I'm going to cancel my plans because I would much rather have a singing career than a hairstyling career, even though I very much love hair, makeup, and fashion as well.
And why are you here?
I'm here because I want to be the next American Idol, and I want to make it to Hollywood, and it's been my all-time dream for a long time to become a big, famous singer and performer, and this is just one way to do it if I make it.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Feel the Earth Move by Carole King.
All right, off you go.
I feel the earth move, falling my feet. I feel the sky come falling down. I feel my heart start trembling. Whenever I shove around, oh baby, when I see your face, mellow as the month of May, oh darling, I can stand it when you look at me that way. Yeah. I feel the earth move, falling my feet. I feel the sky come falling down. I feel my heart start trembling whenever I shove around.
How do you think you did?
Not too shabby.
Marks out of 10?
Like, out of a 1 to 10 scale, how do you think I did? 8?
All right, Mary. Honestly, one of the worst I've ever heard in my life.
The worst?
Yeah, honestly.
Are you just saying that to get on my nerves, or are you totally serious? Because something tells me that I think you're saying it to annoy me.
What made you audition for this competition?
All my friends told me that I was an awesome singer.
What? Mary, you can't sing a note. I mean, not only can you not sing a note in tune, you have one of the weirdest voices I've ever heard in my life.
Well, weirdness is originality, too.
Well, yes.
Good point.
Well, you know, at least I'm not going to walk out of here crying like some people do.
No, I don't want you to,
I'm
Mary.
I'm
going to
walk out of here being like, hey, whatever.
Yes.
Yeah.
Would you like me to sing like myself? I have a ton of different voices.
Right. Well, what were those?
You don't want to hear them.
You have a lot of voices, huh?
In your head.
In your head? Are they talking all the time?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they saying now?
They're saying, I didn't know the judges on American Idol would actually think I was terrible. They're also saying Mark McGrath is a hottie. They're also saying,
good judge.
All y'all look different in person. I pictured you to be bigger. You're prettier than I thought you were. You look thinner than I thought you were.
The soundtrack to this section, I think, should be violin music. I mean, yeah. Mary, I think we're just going to say no and wish you lots of luck at beauty school.
Yeah, definitely.
You seriously think I'm one of the worst singers you've ever heard?
I actually do, Mary, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Mary.
I really thought I was going to make it to Hollywood, and I can't believe the outcome, but whatever.
Hang in there, honey. It's just
Thank you.
Show.
Thanks, Mary.
Thank you so much.
I'm
never gonna pursue my singing career again. Ever. I'm gonna just go to beauty school style hair because that's what I'm good at. I'm not gonna lose. I'm not gonna lose no matter what I do. I'm not gonna lose. I'm not gonna start crying. I've heard from many, many, many different people that I have an amazing voice. All my friends have told me that I had an amazing voice. Random people I don't know told me that I can really sing. So all that would tell me that they're wrong. But still, the fact that they said that, that doesn't make me want to pursue any kind of singing career, not unless I'm going to be a lead singer in a rock band. Now, I want to say a big to Simon and Randy and Martin Gareth, even though he's a hottie. I won't deny that. Although, I'm not going to say Paula, because at least she was nice and at least she was sweet. She's such a sweetheart. And I can't say anything bad about her.
Well, with that off her chest, Mary collected herself enough for one last performance.
What? I know I gave you your freedom, but I still feel torn. You said you never hurt me, but you know you lied. Said we weren't right. You insist that we were wrong. Why didn't you realize sooner before you let me on? But remains of my empty shell hung on to you as tight as I could. Now I'm burning in my personal hell.
With the voices in her head saying, way to go, you really blew it, Mary makes a dramatic exit. However, 42 other contestants did qualify for